Hello and welcome to the Automotive Diagnosis YouTube channel. In this video we will diagnose the fuel injectors on Nissan Versa or Tiida in case you have the injectors fault codes, including P0200, P0201, P0202, P0203, and P0204. Also misfire or air-fuel ratio problems can happen due to a faulty injector. Please stay with us until the end of the video and subscribe the channel for more videos. First of all, I will talk about the injector's wiring diagram. Then I will remove the intake manifold to get to the injectors as they are located under the manifold. Then I show you how to test the power supply on the injectors. Next step is to test the injector's control line, and finally we will see the procedure to test the injectors. Let's start by having a look at the injector's wiring diagram on Nissan. Here you see the wiring diagram for the injectors. Let's check the components first. This is engine control module. This one is the injector. And this is injector fuse, which is in the engine fuse box. As soon as you turn the ignition switch on, injectors will get the power from the injector fuse. Then while cranking or when engine is running, ECM activates the injectors by completing the circuit through the control line. So the possible causes in this case could be, injectors power supply, including the injector's fuse. Injectors itself. And control line. First of all, we need to remove the intake manifold to get to the injectors. Follow the procedure shown here and remove the intake manifold. Now we can check the power supply on the injectors. As I said earlier, injectors get the battery voltage when ignition switch is on and when engine is running, so we should measure the power supply on the injector's wiring harness. Remove the injector connector and measure the voltage between the power line and the body ground while ignition switch is on. Make sure that you get the battery voltage in this test. If you don't have the battery voltage on all injectors, the problem could be the injector's fuse, which is inside the engine fuse box. Find the fuse as shown here and check it. If fuse is blown, replace it with the same rate fuse. If you don't see any problem on the power supply, you can check the injector's control line. So, check the continuity between an injector's harness connectors and ECM harness connector. You also see the relevant pin numbers on the ECM gray connector. Make sure that the continuity is existed in this test. Please note that this photo shows the pin location from the back of the ECM connector, and it is for Nissan Tiida 2009 with 4-cylinder petrol engine. So remove the ECM connector when battery negative terminal is disconnected. Then check the continuity on the relevant injector's control line using a multimeter. If you don't see the continuity, it means that the control line is open, which must be found and fixed. If wiring is okay, you can check the injector itself. Measure the injector's internal resistance using a multimeter and compare it with the specification. Replace the injector if your measurement is too high or too low. Thanks for watching this video, please visit our channel for more videos like this.